Well, this next one is going to be awesome.
We got Oprah Winfrey versus Ellen DeGeneres. And who I'm pulling for? Pulling for Ellen.
What the black bottles of my store? Ellen DeGeneres! Listen!
Hey God, it's me, Ellen. Can I ask you a question? How do I tell my friend Oprah she's gonna get more whip than Stedman? I'll make her head spin. When it comes to rhymes, I got a penchant. So battling me is your intention? I better mention you're about to get licked by a lesbian. Oh, I'll knock you off your throne. Take a shot at everything you own. I got the skill to make Dr. Phil say,
I think you better just leave her alone.
You can tell Rachel Ray that my favorite recipe is chopping Oprah Winfrey up into a million little pieces.
Queen of TV, and I'm here to destroy ya. So check under your seat because I got something for ya. You can't even hope to be as half as dope as Oprah. I'll attract my hands around your throat and deep hot choke ya. Girl, your shoes are padding too. You do a week on kittens and you dance like a chicken who snuck in the drunk kitchen. You play the bitch with brain damage. I'm a nominated actress. It's synonymous with power. Spell it forwards or backwards.
Yes, you've got that power. And yes, I've got those kittens. I also feature puppies, talented children, and mittens. I like cute things that make people smile. Make everybody feel good for a while. Do a little dance and the crowd goes wild. Kick you right back to the Miracle Mile. I thought I told ya, your daytime reign is over. I'm jumping Oprah like I'm Tom Cruise on a sofa. From ABC to LGBT to NBC and now it's all me. I'm the best MC and the biggest star. And I'll bite you in the ass like the tax on a free car.
Your mouth is right, you touch your mullet, can't cash, lady. I'll launch my fabulous shoe up your suit pants, baby. You follow my lead, cause I paved the road for ya. You drive behind me in a secondhand Porsche. Checked out Fortune 500, I'm a media wonder. The Dalai Lama and Obama memorize my cell number. Try to beef with me, I'll make the whole market crash, honey. Once you go Oprah,
you can't go back.
Who won?
Yeah.
Who's there? You decide. You decide.
I see what he did. That's how he did that. I saw what they did there. I like that. I think Ellen had the better flow than Oprah. So I'm edging it to Ellen. I was right. It's Ellen. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought. If y'all enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Because when you're TWO, you're TWO forever. We are just too fly.